Mr. Cyantra, I've spent so long thinking about this day, this week, and I've always thought about all the things I would say to you. But for once in my life, words aren't enough to describe